Hello guys, in this video I am going to explain you about the electrical power system. So the electrical power system basically consists of three main systems, that is generation, transmission and distribution. At the generation side, the electrical energy is generated with the help of different generating stations like a hydroelectric power station, thermal power station, nuclear power station, etc. And then the electricity is transmitted through long transmission line and it is distributed at the consumer side. Nowadays, the demand for electrical energy is tremendously increasing along with the modernization of human lifestyle. So, to meet the increasing load demand, we have to establish quite a large number of big power plants. But from economic point of view, it is not always possible to build a power plant near to the load center. It is economical to establish a power plant near to the natural sources of energy like coal, gas and water, etc. Hence, we have to construct an electrical generating station often far away from the load centers. So, we have to build electrical network system to bring the generating station to the consumer ends. So this electrical energy reaches the consumer through the system which we call as transmission and distribution. So the three main components of electrical supply system are generation, distribution and transmission. This is a single line diagram of a typical electrical AC power system. We can see that the generating station it generates voltage in the range of 11 kV and then it is step up by using a step up transformer that is of 11 by 132 kV. We can see here it is voltage is stepped up to 132 kV or 220 kV or 400 kV. It can be this single line diagram we can divide into two phases, that is primary transmission, secondary transmission, and the second phase is primary distribution, secondary distribution. So in the first part we can see there is transmission and in the second part it comes under distribution. After the transmission it goes to the receiving station, that is then again there is step down transformer from 132 kV to 33 kV. So the voltage here is stepped down to 33 or it may be 66, depends. So the next is primary distribution. Again the voltage is stepped down from 33 to 11 kV because at the distribution side we'll have to decrease the voltage level. The voltage level at the transmission side is increased due to it reduces the losses of voltage and hence it is economical. At the distribution side again the voltage is reduced from 11 kV to 415 voltage, that is it means for three phase it will be 415 and for single phase customers or consumers it will be 230 voltage. So in this video I have explained you about the general electric power system and a single line diagram. So this is a